that room, including several Democrats who've been working with the White House on this.
Senator Dick Durbin, a Democrat of Illinois. Lindsey Graham was in that room. Kevin McCarthy, the House Majority Leader. Phil Mudd, let me get your reaction to what the president said about these immigrants who want to come to the United States from countries like Haiti and Africa.
Well, close your ears, Wolf, because I'm going to give you a reaction, and it's personal. I'm a proud shitholer. My family was called wops and mackerel eaters. We came from Italians and Irish who were regarded as people from shithole countries. A century ago, we called people slant eyes, Chinese immigrants that we're now ashamed of speaking about in those terms because they came from a shithole country and now they're a backbone of this country. In the 1940s, we called people traitors because they came from a shithole country we called Japan and we're ashamed. We call people who fled from conflict in Central America spicks and wetbacks, and we're ashamed. The president is growing this country on the backbone of bigotry that comes from when I saw my family called spicks, wops, and mackerel eaters. We should be ashamed. We've learned too many lessons, and history will tell you that if you don't read history, you'll repeat them. That's what our president did for us today. I am not proud.
A lot of people are not proud right now.